Music always been a great way for kids to learn. Well, the Joy of Music is helping kids do just that by offering free music classes to kids here in Knoxville and surrounding areas. Our Evan Lasek is live in studio with us this morning. Evan, how's this school helping kids across East Tennessee?
Well, they're doing just like that. Like you just said, music is a great way for people to distract themselves from the problems of the outside world, learn, and the Joy of Music School provides free lessons and instruments for financially disadvantaged and at-risk kids. The Joy of Music's first class was in 1998 and became an official nonprofit in 2000. Now, the class oversees more than 100 students and has around 50 volunteer mentors and instructors to teach those kids the joy of music. Learning music actually helps kids improve their grades in school and can offer many different scholarship options when applying to colleges. And on top of that, you make some lifelong friends through bands and practices, plus you get a lifelong skill in learning an instrument. I've always wanted to learn the guitar. I used to play some drums back in the day, but that was way too gone. I was seeing what they were doing. I was like, can't do it.
A lot going on there. We've got more information about all of this inside our WVLT News app. Our Evan Lasek live in studio for us this morning. Evan, thank you.